Breaking news from the FBI investigation on the noose in Bubba Wallace's stall at Talladega. The FBI says it will not pursue federal charges. Agents say evidence shows the noose had been there as early as October last year. So they have no reason to believe that Wallace was the target of a hate crime. NASCAR also released a statement saying the noose was made from a garage door pull rope. The statement says NASCAR is committed to providing a quote inclusive environment for all who love racing.